20-some-odd games. Here's a two-on-one. Zibanejad to Buchnevich. He scores on his birthday. Pavel Buchnevich puts the Rangers on the board. It's 1-0.
The turnover in the neutral zone. The Rangers forced a turnover. And then here comes Zibanejad. What a pass. The fake shot by Zibanejad gets the defenseman to go down. And then he just slides it right over to Buchnevich.
Miller to Trouba, to Miller for the shot, save off the chest of Dell, and rebound chance, Buchnevich scores! Oh, celebrate your birthday! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 3-0.
Be something special. The shot hammered by Miller. Long rebound, and then that little stutter step by Buchnevich. Came in, picked it up. Here it is again. Fake, one little move, up high over the glove hand, in and out of the net that quickly.
It's taken away. Pass from Zibanejad to Buchnevich to the empty net. He scores!
Strong on the boards here. Lindgren, Panarin, Zibanejad. And Zibanejad gets the loose puck and finds Buchnevich. And he had enough time and enough room to look up and see the empty net and put it right in the middle.